Hi, I'm David Law, and I'm the AD and co-producer on Lightning. Lightning is basically an intimate conversation between two friends, a guy and a girl. One of them is in town because of some sort of incident that's happened, and they wind up having a good catch-up session inside of the girl's apartment. The story itself is basically about life and intimacy and about people, and that's really what I like about it. The characters in Lightning are very likable. They're witty, they're funny, they're kind of just, you know, they're good people to be around. So I definitely think that that's one of the endearing things about the film. My job on the project is basically as on-set manager, so I'll make sure that things are kept moving along, I'll take care of paperwork, and things of that nature. I think one of my biggest challenges is going to be getting up to Seattle in the first place, because I'm on the other side of the nation down in sunny Florida, even though it is kind of cold outside and I've got my wonderful, lucky fingerless gloves. Keep me warm. Other challenges that we're going to need to face down is going to be, of course, just making sure that we've got everything that we need, make sure everybody's fed and rested and hydrated and everything else like that. Because it's kind of a big deal making a feature, even if it's a small feature. My thoughts about Max, our director, he's a great guy. I've worked with him plenty in the past, and I've worked with Brandon Borman, our director of photography, as well on different projects, and we've all known each other for years. So I think that that it's going to bring a lot to the table. We'll know what to expect going in from each other, and that's going to help us out a lot. They're really entertaining and just fun to work with. People should donate to our film just basically so we can get it made. Making films is expensive, and even something that as simple as ours is going to cost several thousand dollars to get off the ground. So with your dollars, we'll be able to do this. We'll be able to get it funded and then get it off to festivals and hopefully win something. Please help us make Lightning any way you can.